Welcome back to our channel, Beginner's Guide everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how you guys can open a Halifax Bank account. And it's pretty simple, so follow the steps which I'm going to be showing you. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel, Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. Now let's move on. So the first step is, on your search engine, you want to search for Halifax account creation. After you search for Halifax account creation, the first option where it says open a bank account online Halifax, you want to click on it. And once you click on it, it's going to take you to the official website of Halifax. Now once you're over here, scroll a bit down. And you can see these three type of account over here provided by Halifax. You can choose whichever account you want to create. I'm going to choose current account. Once you choose current account, it's going to bring you over here. Now once you're over here, scroll a bit down until you see where it says apply as a new customer or I'm an existing customer. And if you are a new customer, you want to choose this. If you are an existing one, you want to choose this. I'm new to Halifax, so I'm going to click apply as a new customer. And it's going to bring you to this page. Over here, scroll a bit down until you see where it says continue over here. So click and continue. And over here, it's going to ask you, are you an existing Halifax customer? I'm no, so I'm going to click on no. Have you previously started an app? No. So I'm gonna be yes over here. So it's gonna give you all this. Click and continue. And over here you need to fill up this form, like your first name over here, and then you need to enter your middle name if you have. If you don't, you can leave it empty. And over here you want to write your last name, choose your gender, and then choose your date of birth over here. I'm gonna choose my date of birth over here real quick, and then choose your country of birth. After that, you need to choose, are you British or not? Yes, I'm British. Click and continue. On the next step, it's gonna ask you for your postcode. So I'm gonna enter my postcode over here. After you enter that, you need to enter your house or your flat number. After you enter that, click and continue. On the next step, it's gonna ask you for some more information. And after providing all the information and filling up all the forms correctly, the Halifax bank account will be created. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can create yourself a Halifax bank account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, Beginner's Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.